He definitely made up for it in that production area.
Kyle Tucker, high fly ball, deep to right field. Joe Adell back near the wall. This ball's gone. Juan Lagares watched it go into the Astros bullpen. Kyle Tucker hits number 25 on the year. And the Astros regain the lead. It's now 3-1. Tucker remains red hot.
All hail King Tut. Doing it again.